Okay, welcome to Roblox. Now, I don't have my Game Pass in this game, so let's just get right to it. I'm starting off as a loner so I can get an interaction, which is how I like to start things. So I'll get an interaction first. As you can tell, my pelt is blending into the ground, so they can't really see me. Now, as you guys can see, there's three in the Thunder Clan, but there are these pinkish purple tag cats. Now, those are called kitty pets, right here. Oh, and The book series that this is based off of is Warriors by Aaron Hunter. Just putting that out there. So check that out if you want to know more about this. I'd really recommend it for people who like adventure. This is where all the kitty pets are, so I'm gonna get stuck here. Eventually they will see or find me. It will take a while to get in interaction, but shouldn't be too long, let's hope. Well, that isn't the usual name, it's usually like something like Flame Pelt, but changing it up of course. that is Shadow Clan. Now that name is from the books, but you will. Okay, so that's 5 cats in ThunderClan. Now, what Blossom Star was saying was out of character, and this person just being lazy and saying no. Those parentheses mean it's out of character. Most people do parentheses. I hate stuff like that, confrontational things. That's why I'll usually choose to be a loner, because I don't like too much confrontation. It's 5 people in the plan. So this is the normal type of interaction that I tried to get. One where I'm invited into the clan. Oh, and if you were like me and you don't like confrontations in games much and you're shy, then I'd recommend doing what I do, and that is, it's to do the interaction approach. This in chat, the challenge to a leader position, it can happen, but it's pretty rare. So yeah. The next video will probably be on Minecraft, so just stay tuned.